Which adventure are we going to have next year?
Senior, and you don't even have a real boyfriend.
Yeah, I know that he's just a clone of the ones that I've had. How did he even get cloned if he's not even signed with a contract?
Because of how normal he's been acting around one of us, it's really gosh darn weird.
Hasn't he been the one that has been a distraction for me to go under MKUltra?
Like Ariana Grande said, thank you next.
That's not even the real girl, that one is just another clone that has been brainwashing her or his own fans.
Wait a second, why the tail would you say that she's a boy?
Because of how the Secret Order in Oceania likes to twist up the genders, even for celebs on land, it's kind of the same thing.
Maybe when it's the future you won't have to deal with him.
What the heck do you mean by all of that crap?
I mean that when the new clone order comes back, there's no way for you to be normal and love anyone as basic and or evil. You'll be completely possessed if you were to go back into the basic state that you were in before being cloned.
So, I'm not the real girl? I'm just one of the basic clones that have been gotten rid of.
Yep, pretty much.